Well, if it ain't Charlie Moneybags, the big philanthropist. How do you do?
What you talking about, Paul?
I'm talking about the underprivileged children's drive.
Oh, they collected for that at school, Paul.
Oh, I know they did. Oh, I know they did. And when they called your name, you gave the large, generous amount of 3 cents. My, that is big of you, Diamond Jim.
Did I give him too much, Paul?
Too much?
I could ask him to give back 2 cents.
Look at him. We better talk about this thing. Now, look here, Opie. You can't give a little bitty piddling amount like 3 cents to a worthy cause like the underprivileged children's drive. Well, I was reading here just the other day where there's somewhere like 400 needy boys in this county alone, or 1.5 boys per square mile.
There is?
There sure is.
I never seen one, Paul.
Never seen one what?
A half a boy.
Well, it's not really a half a boy. It's a ratio.
Horatio who?
Not Horatio, a ratio. It's mathematics. Arithmetic. Look, now, Opie, just forget that part of it. Forget the part about the half a boy.
It's pretty hard to forget a thing like that, Paul.
Well, try.
Poor Horatio. Now,